for me.
I think it's Josh who's going in the way.
Jeff got us number 17 in second place. He's gone well off the Vira World of Glorio. It always goes well in that Persia. But, yeah, Jeff Rowell, that's a shame he made a mess of the start because last year, he put up a fantastic lap of 1:40.
In the white and blue car. Cooper in the red and white car. Great start from row two from 81. Ed Moore made a good one as well. And a big gaggle of cars all over the track as they go down into the corner.